Okay, so my girlfriend and I just got off a film shoot, and she just got this car. It's a 2006 Chevy Equinox. And we noticed that there was smoke coming out of the air conditioning vent. And we're like, oh crap, maybe it's like exhaust gases. But it doesn't smell, and we're pretty sure it's not Freon. So, how badass is this car that if you turn up the AC, it fucking snows! That's snow! Does your car snow when you turn on the AC? Because hers does!